We're celebrating the achievement of the first cohort of our Applied Leadership Certificate Program, a truly innovative effort that we designed to help women and men already in the workforce enhance their skills and even earn a degree. It offers adult learners an opportunity who are already on the job to earn additional job certifications and even a bachelor's degree in some cases through online courses and through short, intensive on-campus instruction. And so today we're celebrating the completion of this cohort in the first certificate program. 9 of the 13 students are here today. I'm so pleased that 7 of the 9 are employees of Bridgestone Americas, the largest subsidiary of the world's number one tire and rubber company, the first company that signed up for this unique development program.
Let me add my congratulations to all of you. We appreciate your hard work, and we love you. Just want to let you know. Betty Renato.
Last one. Perfect. Congratulations.
Thank you.